so sorry. So sorry, Uncle Charlie.
Excellent.
I just designed my truck without anybody knowing. This is my first edition of my Dodge, my stock Dodge. I spent the mount on it and another $32,000 on it. So, let's see how much I'll go for. So, I put all together. $66,000, and they're only gonna sell it for $27, just because the way it doesn't like, cause it doesn't look good. Well, let's go to tuning the suspension like always. I put a different suspension in the front. I put a trophy, I think, or some shit. Oh, dude, this has way better flex. I almost did. Maybe if I take the stiffness out of the back and just put travel, it's about the same as the Chevy. But it looks way better. It's like... This one's sealed. I did it the razor. I put a winch. I lifted it up. Put decals on it. I still like this one. This is my favorite build out of everything so far. This is the one that I really like. I was gonna leave the motor all stock in it, but I just had to put the fucking blower on it. Just had to. Sorry, probably couldn't hear me because my heater's loud. I thought it was a Chevy. Your rims are too big. They're nice and all, but it just doesn't match it. It makes sense. Some food, somebody. Alright, so we're gonna test drive this truck right away. Forever to load. Go to sleep by the time this shit loads. Taking forever to fucking what load. Taking fucking forever to fucking what load. Hurry the fuck up. Fucking damn shit. Damn fucking. So this one has all stock motor. nothing fancy in it. How do you think it's gonna be? Shouldn't there be a reflection of the green glow on the rocks if your lights are on? Just let the stupid designers know. So that's all stock. All stock, two-wheel drive. Not even Logie, here's Logie. Edit. Who thinks he's gonna climb the hill in the back? I don't think it is. It looks like some more work done to it. I'm thinking about widening the suspension in. The Dodge's knob is built wide anyways. And then, bigger tires. And we're gonna go diesel motor. Diesel motor. We're gonna throw some coal. And wider suspension and bigger tires. That's what it needs. It just needs it. It's not gonna do it. Where's your dumb dog crying, Aiden?